Donations are also set to be delivered this morning to the people affected by last May's fire at the Meridian Magnesium plant in Eden Rapids. The fire forced part of the plant to shut down and caused about $4 million in damage. LAFQ collected donations for food and toiletry items all last month. The donations will be delivered to the Meridian Magnesium plant's workers and their families at First Baptist Church in Eden Rapids at 9 a.m.